Salah, for which Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has said, Ju'ilat qurrat ayni fi Salah, that in Salah has been placed the coolness of my eyes. And then Salah, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has informed all of us that the first question on the day of judgment, when all people will be presented before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the first question will be about Salah. And Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that whose Salah will be according to the Sunnah and the manner of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, the rest of the questions and accountability and interrogation will be made easy. Salah, which is the key to Jannah, which is the key to paradise. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has been reported by Hazrat Abdullah bin Amr radiallahu ta'ala anhu in Musnad Ahmad that he said that if anyone keeps to it what? To Salah, it will be a light. It will be an evidence and salvation for him on the day of resurrection. But if anyone does not keep to it, it will be not for him any light, evidence or salvation on the day of resurrection. And he will be with Qarun, with Fir'aun, with Haman and Ubay bin Khalf. Allahumma la taj'alna minhum.